cards and the scammers. Hitting the licks in the bank.
Yeah, boy.